So this has been a long time coming, something that I can finally announce and something that I can finally share with you guys, and I'm excited because you guys have been wanting this for a long time, and we're going to get into this. We're going to live react to Project Blade or the new Bleach game, Bleach Soul Resonance. Let's get excited. We're going to live react to it right now, and we're going to talk a little bit about more. So if you like this video, click that like and subscribe, all that good stuff. And with that being said, let's get into it, shall we? I'm excited for this. Let's go. The music, the Saga Sue music, Rukia looking great with Grand Fisher, going through the story, and look at this. Feel like number one. Great, absolutely fantastic. And of course, the effects here are fantastic as well. Look at Kenpachi versus Ichigo. Fantastic animations here. And attention to detail. It seems that the blood has been censored a little bit here. But that won't be in the game. I can confirm that. So it's just for this PV only. Ooh, smooth, smooth. Look at that. And we're going to talk about the mechanics as well. This is such a great demonstration. Look at, see, it's not your casual hack and slash. Ah, great. And then we get onto Ichigo versus Byakuya. Here we go. Some parries, some counters here. The Kidos. I can't wait to talk about the Kidos here. And these great, like, special cutscenes as well. Look at them. Absolutely gorgeous. The animation team went crazy. It feels like there's impact here. And there you go. Now, this, of course, is the Eastern version of the trailer. There is going to be a Western trailer or an English trailer later today. So please go in the description down below. And of course, go follow the official account. Depending on YouTube, the music might have changed, obviously, due to copyright. But yeah, there's so much I want to say about this game. Yes, so this is Soul Resonance. It is going to be on mobile, Android, iOS, all that good stuff. And then the plan is later on PC, if not the same day. Again, to be announced, we'll see and figure that out. Some people are talking about console. Now, whether that's going to come later on in the future, I can't confirm nor deny. So we'll have to just see where this goes. But this is going to be such a fantastic game to play. I've seen some of the gameplay myself. And to be honest with you, it's not your typical arena fighter that people are expecting. I mean, there's lots to talk about, again, that hasn't been publicly shown. But again, the use of Kidos. There's things that you saw in this trailer, such as the boss fights, more so with Kenpachi and more so with Byakuya in this case. You're going to be seeing some great mechanics, such as gauge effects, such as, like, let's just say, maybe someone like Ikkaku, for example, and he has to charge up his Orochimaru. Of course, there's going to be questions such as, like, is this going to be open world? Is it going to be turn-based and stuff like that? Again, I don't know what I'm allowed to say, but the things that I've seen from this game is, like, it is going to be so interesting. And I can say firsthand, the team genuinely love Bleach. Like, all of them know about Bleach. The attention to detail, especially within the loading screens and the world that you get to get involved in. Some people are also going to ask, is this a gacha game? And honestly, I don't really know what the gacha system is going to be like, or even if there is one as a whole. But I can tell you from a story perspective that it's going to be real, real good fun, and the cutscenes. Again, I'm trying to figure out what I can and can't say. But in terms of, like, this PV as a whole, which again is fucking gorgeous, you're going to see some really cool effects, especially with the Kido and the counter mechanics. But also, there's a lot of things that you're not going to expect as well, with, like, there's going to be some special, I don't know whether it's like quick time events, but also there's going to be, like, some parts in the boss fights where it just completely changes the whole game. So 1 minute, like, you're kind of hack and slashing, but then it changes to a different type of mechanic, and that's going to be fun as well. But what I can say from what the team have told me is that they really are focusing on long-term jeopardy, and they're focusing on the actual story of the game and being able to invite a new audience into the Bleach world. And of course, if you haven't noticed from this PV as well, is that you're actually going to see the Thousand Year Blood War art style incorporated into what is essentially like a Bleach remake in that style. So you're going to go from Arc 1 all the way to Soul Society X, Y, and Z in this new Bleach art style, and it's very refreshing, especially when you see the cutscenes. You know, you can look at other console games such as the Storm series or X, Y, and Z, and you'll really look at these cutscenes and be like, wow, like this really does look like a console version for Android and iOS for the mobile. And again, PC as well, you're really gonna, you know, if you don't want to play on mobile phones, because not everyone's gonna have that opportunity to play on mobile phones, right? It's like, you are gonna be able to be on PC. And a lot of you are probably gonna be like, well, is this gonna be a game where you have to grind a lot? From my experience of seeing things, that isn't going to be primarily the case. Again, this is going to be a very interactive game, so it's not something you can turn your brain off, you know, go through the levels, do your thing, get whatever accessories you need or materials. No, this is going to be very interactive. You have to be very involved, and that's what you want in a game, right? And I know many people are crying that, oh, you know, Bleach needs a console game, X, Y, and Z. And I think the unfortunate thing is, without going too much of a tangent about it, is that people, to me, it seems like they want a console game regardless of whether it's good or bad. And what you're actually getting is you're actually getting a mobile game that is genuinely good. Like, the team have put so much time and effort into it. And it's like, I would rather a good game than for it to just be on the platform for the sake of it being on a platform. But I want to look at this PV again and break down any little details that I noticed that I haven't spoke about yet. And again, you just can't go wrong with Sagasu's music in this game. And that's how you know, like, there's a real passion for this. Rookie on the top there with Grant Fisher, of course. It just looks gorgeous when it comes to the camera angles. And the title as well, the title card. And you're seeing like the Byakuya move there as well. That was a nice little touch as well. Hell butterflies. Can't look at them the same after the Hell chapter. But these cutscenes alone are just going to be something to watch. Because they are gorgeous. Especially these effects. And the maps too. I haven't talked much about the maps. I have to give props where it's due as well. The background artists absolutely kill it. So yeah, you can see that there's like this struggle. And you know, like in other games, you can obviously spam flash steps as well. In this, not so much. You have to use them very resourcefully. And you can tell that it's there's a move set here, or a string, or a nad string, as some might call it for BBS, that you actually have to... Yeah, you can see here, it's not the same move set, and it's great. I'm sorry, I'm enthralled. And this is a boss battle. Like, this is one of those modes that changes. And that just looks gorgeous. There's going to be a lot to talk about with this game as the days go by. But this is just great. Now, of course, when is it going to come out? When's the game coming out? When's everyone going to be able to play it? I don't think I can release that yet, but what I can say is that if you want to get involved with the beta test, of course, there's the Discord. You can go check out and sign up and get to play it yourself and see the gameplay firsthand. And that's the important thing, right, is that the fact that they are getting like beta testers or alpha testers in this case, and they're making sure that the community who are fans of Bleach actually get involved with the alpha test, say what's wrong, say what they want, see what changes need to be made. And that, at the end of the day, is what you want from a developer, is for them to say, hey, you know, we've got this amazing game, but we might not always get it right, and to have testers come through and tell us about the game and improve it. Of course, even comments on this video alone is probably gonna like help them out a lot about what needs to be changed or what needs to be removed or what needs to be added, especially as the months go on. So yeah, there you go, Bleach Soul Resonance. I've been very excited to talk about this for the longest time, or Project Blade. And I really hope you guys give it a chance before saying, oh, well, it's mobile. No, check it out, because it is going to be really, really cool. So with that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Be in the hands, and as always, people, peace out.